Friends, neighbours and ratepayers, I stand before you today to announce the inauguration of the first Erinsborough Festival. What do you think? Suitably mayoral enough?
Don't you think you could keep it a bit more casual? Like, Erinsborough is throwing a party and you're all invited.
Oh, Danny boy, I think our sponsors might require something a little more professional.
You've already got sponsors.
Yep. Naomi has lined up all the major businesses in the area. This, my boy, is going to put me on the map.
I think you mean this is going to put Erinsborough on the map.
Well, I represent Erinsborough, so, you know, same thing.
Make sure all the paperwork is complete and accurate. No, this is not good enough. I'm going to have to call the courier myself.
Remind me never to get on your bad side.
Yeah, well, see, I'm not the only Robinson that knows how to behave correctly in business.
That wasn't a business call. I've arranged to have a sample transported.
Sample of?
Oh, from a donor. Since I'm going to be based here for the month, I'm actually having it sent down.
Oh, I didn't realise you had someone else lined up.
Well, I wasn't sure if Chris would say yes, so this guy's my plan B. He's been upgraded.
Yeah. Do you mind if I ask who he is?
Well, I've never met him, but he sounds fabulous, healthy, smart, Danish.
Oh. And you're happy with him?
Well, I don't know him, and he doesn't live in Erinsborough, and he's not a friend, but he's got great genes. Oh, what's that for?
He does that.
You just looked like you needed a hug.
Oh, thanks.
You know what? If Chris doesn't want to be involved, then it's probably better this way.
Yeah, I know. But it doesn't make me happy, though.